Welcome back to Dad and Diesel, and we're starting something special on this video. It's going to be my top 25 favorite all-time live performances. So the way we're going to do this is I'm going to have a video or a live performance picked out. I'm going to introduce the artist first. We're going to go over a couple of very good performances that these artists have done, and then we'll get to the main one and let you watch it and you decide, was it worthy of making the chart? Where we're going to start today is this artist is an actor. I don't know if he was ever a comedian, because he would be a good one. He's your favorite uncle that you wish you had. Very talented singer and musician, but you know him more as an actor. And I'm talking about Jack Black and Tenacious D. They've been out for many years, and they're actually good. Jack Black is one of the better singers out there. Boy, he can hit some notes and stuff. And so the performance I picked is a remake of another song. See if you can guess it yet. I picked a live SXM radio performance instead of a concert performance. And then I'll tell you why when I get to the video. But first, let's check out a few of his live performances that I really enjoyed. Now, one of their most popular songs is Tribute. And it's a very funny and entertaining video and song. A lot of people know this song. If they knew of Tenacious D, one of the top songs, they would probably say is Tribute. And I found this live performance years ago that I really liked. And it was in September of 2022 at MILWAUKEE. And I saw this performance and I just loved the energy. And it also highlighted their talent with instruments, because Jack Black plays several instruments along with singing. This guy is very talented, and so I don't know if people look at him and judge him based off his looks, but give the guy a chance. This guy can blow you out of the water. So we're going to check out a little bit of this Tenacious D tribute in MILWAUKEE.
This is the greatest and best song in the world. Tribute. Long time ago, me and my brother Kyle here, we was hitchhiking down a long, lonesome road. All of a sudden, there shined a shiny demon in the middle of the road. And he said, play the best song in the world, or I'll eat your soul.
So,
Whoopee and Cock, we looked at each other, and we each said, okay, can we play the first thing that came to our minds? Just so happened to be the best song.
Sorry.
One thing that Jack Black is well known for is when he performs with a saxaboom. And I don't know what this is. I've never had a saxaboom. I've never seen one. Is it a toy? It looks like a toy. Is it a real instrument? Let me know below. But he's been on all the late shows and plays it. He plays it on the concert. He plays it when he's on TikTok. Is this a real thing? Or is this a pre-recorded track they play? Or is he really playing this saxaboom? They say he is. So if he is, it's an amazing performance. So I love this performance here in Milwaukee again. It was a good show. And he's going to perform with a saxaboom. So let's check out this song. Hold on. A little technical difficulty. Somehow I got off. All right, let's check this out, man. Come on.
I want the energy. It's a great energy, but I want to fucking take it to another level. I want to fucking switch it, flip it, and reverse it. Saxaboom, right now.
Saxaboom, and he's a potty mouth. Hear that one girl yell, "Give it to me, daddy." That was weird. Listen for it.
Yes,
saxaboom and a what is those little flute little things, a recorder, I think that's what it was. Everybody played one back in the day. I don't know if they do it still in preschool or middle school or elementary, but the feller over there is playing the recorder, and he's got the saxaboom, and of course he's always wearing shorts. So yeah, they're pretty entertaining on stage. So, I love it. Now, another thing they're well known for is doing pretty good covers. Matter of fact, the top video, or the video I got tonight that is number 25 on my countdown for all-time best live performances is a cover. But the next video we're going to watch is a cover of one of my favorite artists. Jack is going to sing "When Doves Cry" by Prince. I know. I don't know which concert this is from, but I've heard him sing it before. And let's see what he's got on this one right here.
Fuck it! Ooh, it's time for my solo. Dig, if you will, a picture of you and I engaged in a kiss. The sweat of your body covers me. Can you, my darling, Can you picture the dream if you can? A courtyard, an ocean with violets and blue. And the most curious poses, the heat between me and how can you just leave me standing alone in a world that's so cold? World is so cold, made to be baby, maybe you're just like my foodie, had your horses to bowl. Maybe you're just like my mother. When you scream, ah, this is what it sounds like. And then,
wow. Wow. A lot of people don't know that he can sing. He can sing. I mean, they knew he was in the School of Rock and that he sang in that, but they don't know what he really can do. And so this song that I have picked as my number 25 on the list, I'm sure there's a better performance out there, but I picked this one because it's stripped down and it's raw, and it kind of makes this song feel very personal and real. And so that's why I picked it. And it's going to be Wicked Games, originally done by Chris Isaac, but this is a cover by Tenacious D. I bet a lot of you thought it was like Baby One More Time coming up, because they have covered that. But no, it's going to be Wicked Game, and we're going to watch the entire video. I can't pick a live performance and us not watch the entire video. So here's number 25 on my all-time favorite live performances. And it's Tenacious D, Wicked Game by Chris Isaac. It was performed live on the Sirius XM Octane channel. So, SXM. Let's just get to it. Let's just watch it. You're going to see his talent. Only thing I really hate is that song is so, their version is just so short, but it's just enough for you to see that they both have talent. I don't even know the other guy's name. All I know is Jack Black, Tenacious D. If you know the other guy's name, I'm not even going to look it up. You tell me what it is down below. All right, so that's number 25 on my list. We're going to cover anything from rap to country to rock on this list, and be on the lookout for the other ones when they come out, and they'll have their own little playlist. So I'm glad to be back full time on YouTube after only putting out one or two videos every two or three weeks. And they're going to start getting cranked out, man. We're getting cranked up here on Dad and Diesel. So let me know what you thought below. Is it deserving to have Jack Black and Tenacious D in the top 25? If not, let me know. You know, we all have our own opinions. So thanks for joining me today. And let's do this again, man. Come on back.